Yes! Hi guys, my name is Tiana and today I've got this Orbeez Flower Power light show and I've always wanted this. Yes. This Orbeez Flower Power light show comes with 1500 Orbeez and it's for ages 5+. And I've also got my own Orbeez, because you guys know I've got lots of Orbeez. And this is the back of the box. It looks so colourful. Wow, and it actually goes onto the ceiling when you turn the lights out. It looks so magical. And these are the steps. Here are three of my giant Orbeez, because I love giant Orbeez. This is my Orbeez perfume maker and it's one of my old videos, and if any of you guys haven't seen it, I'll leave a link in the description. Yes, it's time to open my Orbeez Flower Power light show and build it and see what it looks like with the light on. Here's my Orbeez flower all out of the box. Here are the red petals, or pink. And here's the purple base. And here is the part where you put the Orbeez in. Then you can flip it onto the base. Then you'll see the light show. And here are all my Orbeez. And some instructions. Here's the Orbeez collection. And I've got this Orbeez foot spa. And I've also got this Orbeez perfume maker because that's right next to me. And I've also got this same Orbeez lamp. That's very cool. Also got the Orbeez flower, which I've got right here. It's time to build it. Start with my petals. Turn the switch on. Cool. Turn it back off. It's time to put the Orbeez in. Yeah. This is the most important. Oops. Naughty Orbeez. Hey! It's time to put the lid on! Wow, this looks so pretty! Whoa! Hey, if you look carefully, the orb is like moving about. It's very pretty when it changes colours because they're very bright colours. I just love this flower. It's like a lamp. You can use it as a lamp. Guys, this Orbeez Flower Power light show is awesome. So I'm going to put it up in my bedroom. So I'll see you guys soon.